We really must get you some medical attention, sir. Nothing can save her now.
No. The blood looks worse than it is.
My name is Lilith Silver, and that was the day I should have died. However, far from things ending, the real fun was just about to begin. Still, how was I to know that? Back then, I was only human. I bet you think you know all about vampires. Believe me, you know fuck all. As a vampire, time is one commodity I've got in abundance. Boredom is my worst enemy. So, to stop things from dragging, I've had to learn how to amuse myself. Sucks. 9 to 5, dress codes, anally retentive rules, and politician statistics. There's the real horror in life, the real evil that sucks the soul. A vampire's an unconditioned individual who enjoys life beyond talking about petty problems and piss-boring jobs.
I hate to interrupt your impassioned flow, but weren't we talking about the vampire's ability to metamorphose?
That's my point exactly. I'm talking about what shapeshifting really is. The ability to act with the cunning of a wolf. To fly high as a bat. But not to magically transform into one.
Can't believe your bullshit. Think about what Bram Stoker wrote.
Fuck Bram Stoker.
If we dug him up, Ariana probably would.
He'd be an exception.
I forgot you hate men.
Morphing into a bat's a nice idea. But save it for the movies. Come on, think about it. It's a stupid idea. And what the fuck would it feel like to be a mist?
Yeah, you may be right. But those old vampire flicks are still pretty cool.
So what do you think a vampire would do then, Lilith?
Something practical. Something they'll be good at. Look, I have to go. Let's finish this discussion later.
have a champion! Game, set, and match.
Pure fucking luck. Come on. One more set.
We're supposed to be on duty.
We are. Look, if anyone comes up the drive, we can see him from here, right? Right? Anyway, the Wrinkleys are having one of their lovely baths. And Cindy said to keep out of the way. And if anything comes up, she gives a call. So what's the fucking problem?
I don't know, but it is Mr. Arnold's paranoia that keeps us in gainful employment.
Just serve the fucking ball.
Lenny, you know I don't like it scalding. You always pour in too much hot.
I thought you liked our steamy relationship.
I do. But remember, if I don't get my way, you won't have yours.
Okay. But at least pull me some more bubbly.
Oh, don't worry. Plenty more where that came from. Don't get too creamy. See you in a minute.